you know, to, like, you should feel free to, like, go in these on your own.
Oh, I have a little bit. I thought it was too cold.
Oh,
there was literally no bee out at all. I said, you know what? If they're not ready to be out, that means it's too cold.
Yeah, okay.
No, I have. I did the medication myself.
Yeah.
The treatment.
Because I would just go in and just...
So I was doing that.
Go and look, you know? Just
I was doing the yard work. Well, I was waiting for it to get warm enough.
Yeah.
And look, there's not even that many that are out now.
Right. So really... See the yellow one? Because the sun is
hitting it, yeah. No, I took the stuff out. I didn't take the spaces out, which might have been a mistake. Right?
Yeah, I took these out.
Like nothing in this frame. There's nothing here. Oh. Hi, girls. That looks better. Already looks better, doesn't it?
Well, the better will be if we see some new brood in there. That's what we want to see.
Okay. Zipped up, right? I'm nervous.
You'll see the difference.
I should start on the end, right?
See, there's nothing in here.
In this one here. There's no ball.
Look, take out one of these. Take out.
You want a middle one?
Well, yeah. Take this one and let's see. Actually, we could make a little room so we can slide them over if you take that out.
This is it. You don't have anything in here. It's at the bottom. It's not good.
Don't forget, this is, you know, you still have five hives. I mean, you would still be happy if you had your five hives. Yeah, it's all honey. There's a few. There's a few there.
Yeah. Those little cap things?
Yeah.
So maybe there's light. You'll see Queenie. What's on the other side?
There's a couple of things.
What's that thing?
Okay,
right here. Anybody? Any huddle going on? Something. Who's that?
Here's a queen cell.
Oh, yay. Is that good or that's bad?
That's good.
They only have so much more time to make it. you just gotta go out and mate and all that. Oh, it's this cluster over here. I really don't know that.
Leftover, it looks like a queen can't really come out. See that little
yeah,
opening?
Yeah, it's opening.
Mm-hmm. So
she might be here. You know, talking about not sleeping, you know, that's why sometimes I send you. I shouldn't do that because it might be near your bed and you're getting buzzed, but I'm staring at the ceiling. Ooh.
I mean,
more, right?
There is some food in there. I mean,
and there was none before, right?
There's
another queen cell.
So they're working on it, alright?
Alright.
So let's just put this back together.
Yeah, leave them alone.
And leave them alone. Leave them to make their queenie. What we are going to do is keep this one off.
Keep it off. Why? Tell me why.
Wait a minute. Let's see what this is here. Maybe we should swap out one of those empty ones with this. Yeah. Because there's not enough time for them to build it up.
And they'll waste time trying, right?
It's... And there's food in here. In this one here. Yeah, that's not good. So... And there's some comb buildup in here.
You threw out that comb that I made me stay up at night, right?
I haven't done it yet, but I will. I just have it. I have it all packed away so nice.
Yeah. Should I move it over? Well, no, there's some on that
one
too. There's some there. Switch it.
Flip it around that hose.
Yeah, put her on the end. Go on the end.
There's a little bit of food in there for them. And hopefully she'll...
Anything else?
No. So next year this one will go on.
Let's do this one. Greta Garbo. You know, did I tell you I bought little stickers?
No. I bought little...
Those little dollar horse stickers? Huh? It's the only thing that the shovel smells. It's so nice. Don't worry. I will be getting a shed. I'm working on it. The only thing that's in there now is the shovel. I think, unfortunately, because of the rat poison, I'm getting it out. But yeah, I just can't think about it, you know?
Sure.
It's not worth it. This is like super stuck on here.
Can I just wedge it off? Just
Sorry, kids.
We just here. We've got it. Underneath it, we've got the got it glued down.
Yeah. See, but the one that uses actual flame, it has to be, the thing has got to be flat for it to work. That's what I like. Did I tell you that there was somebody at the library who wants me to... Did I tell you that? Yeah, on the roof? No. And another friend of mine from American Express. And I found out that that's actually... You'd have to give me a lot of space, right, for that to be worth it. Because I'm not going there for four highs, right? Well, I thought it... So that's why, you know, there's actually... There's people that follow us. Isn't that fun? My nephew might, Troy, might get in editing. Huh. Whatever, right? Well, he's in marketing. Anything, you know. He told me that he wants to buy a farm someday. Like, he wanted to, like, when he's ready to leave the city. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm very close with them. I lived a mile down the road when they were born.
Oh, really?
And I had no money, so all I did was go and see them.
Mm-hmm.
So Artie's kids, I'm very close with.
How old is Artie? He's quite a bit older than you.
He's 9 years older than I, so he's 63. He's the oldest. I'm the youngest.
Okay.
I was a little bit of an oopsie. Like, you know.
Oh, that's all. That's all, honey.
No, the brood box is typically on the top.
Yeah. It's these two. It's the two big ones.
I mean, I guess
we want to try to get that bottom one out today.
Okay.
Because we want to eventually get... Oh, wow.
What are we wowing?
It's all honey.
It's really
like,
heavy.
That's ready to...
Be done with?
That's... So...
It's honey as opposed to nectar.
Right? Well, nectar turns into honey.
Yeah, I know, but like the other ones were.
No, once it's capped, it's done. They cap it once there's the perfect percentage of
viscosity,
of,
right?
Yes.
Like this.
The water content. It's like 16-18%, I think.
Give me a smoke. Do some smoke. Stay calm, girls. I'm here to help you.
Down in the bottom.
Yeah.
It's dripping honey now because we ripped it open.
So just put it
down. So this is all.
I don't see anything yet. I feel like we're taking too long. Is there like a time factor on how long you can have it open before you get pissed off?
It's safe to say that this is all...
So we should go on to the next?
This is all just honey in here.
Is it worth going over more, or should we abandon this box and go to the next one? What's this side? Look at this side.
It's all filled with nectar.
Nectar.
Yep, it's all honey. Yeah, it's all honey.
That one too. I don't know that we need to look at this side.
Yep, it's all the same. It's all the same. Alright, so let's just put that.
This one has nothing on it.
Put it back on the side.
gonna go on that side? Well, then
yeah. Well, actually, we should keep it
in the middle.
Just because,
why?
Because then this one is got some buildup already.
Okay. Formative years in Patterson. Did you know that?
No. I just let it cool off a little bit. It's a little
too hot.
Yeah. Actually, let's put the lid on here.
Yeah, we don't need to do that.
Okay. Let's put the lid on and we'll put the top on.
So he grew up at my grandmother's house. You know, my parents had the grandparents had two families. Mm-hmm. I grew up in Washington Township.
Washington Township.
Oh, because they moved out there.
Yeah.
It was rural, honestly, when we did.
Oh, I'm sure.
And a long time ago. Oops. I screwed it up. Fix it again.
That was a big change to go from Patterson to.
Yeah. I mean, they didn't fit. It's funny, a lot of, my mother's two other sisters went to Wayne. We always kind of felt left out. They lived a block away from each other. You know?
Mm-hmm.
My father grew up on a street that had all of his aunts and uncles on it. So I think it's kind of nice that you guys have, what do you have, three families? How many houses do you have here?
One, two, three, four.
How is it four? Who am I missing? Your
so
mom?
My sister, Sonia, lives over
here.
Oh,
your sister, okay.
Then Vivian, myself, and my daughter all live on the same street, on
right,
the same
three
side
houses.
Of the street.
Okay.
All right, so let's pick this up put it over here.
Is it loose?
It is loose.
It's super heavy.
Okay. Do you have a little garbage?
No, I need that. How big of a garbage do you need?
Just a little something to put this little scrap stuff on.
Note to self, I think I need new two tools. Don't you think? Do I have another tool? I don't think I do. You want to look at the other box first? Would that save us a little?
There isn't even any room in these. lay any eggs.
Does that mean that we have to put another box on this one?
No.
No? Mm-hmm. There would just be more honey?
That would just fill it with, yeah. Like, we want there to build up a nest.
Oh, go ahead, grab it. Buzzing makes me crazy.
Do you have another lid? Why don't you grab that, the inner covering, that lid there, so we can put it on.
Where? Get it?
Whoa.
Yeah, be careful. Is that that nasty gray thing?
What is it called?
It's a really nasty spider.
Alright.
We need more cinder blocks, don't we?
Yeah,
How about over here? On the two?
Just
no?
Thank you.
Live and learn. You know, that crossed my mind and then I got distracted.